friends, I'm Mihiri Anshika, and this is my friend Thisara Sandipani and Sachini Nawodya. We are from Ananda Balika Vidyalaya, Colombo. Through this video, we are going to present you something new and what our future will be, and what technological improvements will help in the future. Now, let's look at our presentation. Know that red bricks can make electricity? We do not know about this, but it has been tested in Washington.
Did you know that a robot dog has been developed for the convenience of visually impaired people?
Did you know that by applying several different chemicals to the fabric, the sweat generated by the wearer can produce electrochemical energy?
Did you know that bio-cement made from the addition of bacteria and other substances can reduce environmental pollution?
Did you know that humans have created robots using living frog embryos?
Did you know that by applying several different chemicals to the fabric, the sweat generated by the wearer can produce electrochemical energy?
Did you know that needles used in sewing today are currently being tested for future diagnosis?
Did you know before that an electric car can be fully charged in as little as 10 minutes now?